Welcome to My on Mondays, an explorative approach to the possessive my through narratives, art, and sound. Each Monday brings a new creation and unique perspective. My on Mondays is brought to you by Ming Studios, a contemporary art space and international artist residency program dedicated to the exhibition, experience, and exploration of arts and culture. Along with exhibiting artists from around the world, Ming also serves the community by hosting innovative programs including performances, workshops, screenings, readings, artist talks, and other cultural activities. For more information, or if you'd like to participate in My on Mondays, you can visit our website at mingstudios.org. Welcome to the 37th episode of My on Mondays. Today we share with you the first in a series of two pieces by the sound duo Oldhead, based in Boise, Idaho. Oldhead rumbles from one machine into the next, tiptoeing the fringes of nature, forcing through artificial light and black locust bramble, garnering slivers of wire and wood in the body. Nests of alchemical fluorescence, galvanic warrens where from cut-rate laughter and exorbitant wailing can be heard. Oldhead is nothing more than Nathaniel Whipple and William Bendler, unfurling ribbons of noise that quietly fall to the floor in a heap. Thank you for joining us today. We'll be back next Monday. Tune in.